me gone. Wait for the kicker. Bury me now and I only get bigger. That's word of my nigga. Yeah. October.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Eddie and welcome back. What I got for you today is Future Mask Off, the official video. And like, this video should be looking crisp. And it should be sounding really good because I'm using a new camera. Well, I'm using my new phone, because if you guys didn't know, I had the iPhone 5C, and that's what I was using to record, because, you know, ain't nobody got money for a real camera. But so now I just got the iPhone 7 Plus, so I'm using that, and obviously the camera looks 20 times better. 20 times better than the 5C. So like, you can see how all the pores and all that. But enough being said, I saw this video on my, if you want to call it a timeline, I guess, or whatever you would like to call it. And I was like, well, it is my outro song, so. But enough being said, let's get into it.
Mask on.
Too damn loud. Run. What the hell? Future Mask Off, produced by Colin Tilly. Damn, they're doing it dirty. Yo, imagine the owner of the store actually is the one that walks out and like all three of them were dead. That'd be wild.
Kinda how it is. Promise to swear.
Space.
touchdown for our plates. Speech ain't no way. Ain't no fucking. Okay, baby girl, going crazy on the play. We didn't come to play. No, rock the bank. We gon' rock the game. Again, they game, we game. Licking his ear. Well, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to drop a like if you did. Comment down below what you want to see next. And subscribe to join the EA family. Well, that video was cool. I'm not going to say it wasn't bad. It was kind of weird at parts. But hey, homegirl was licking my boy's ear. But I got nothing else really to say about the video. It was Flames. The song is fire. You guys are about to hear it in like 3 seconds. Because that's all I got for you guys today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
AVS Media Percocet. Demo.
Miley Percocets. Percocet. Miley Percocets. Rep the set. Gotta rep the set.